We shouldn't be able to get through that. On the downside, we can't get through them.
What are you looking at?
Staring ain't polite.
How are you feeling?
Well, other than this bite, I'm just peachy. Hand me that there.
Cutting it off won't work.
Says who?
I knew someone who tried it.
Just because it didn't work once, don't mean it can't work at all. Stuck pig. What are you gonna do? Carry me out of here on your back?
Hell. Just give me a minute.
Try to get some rest. There's a lot of stuff in here. I'll try to find something to help. Empty.
Damn.
I'll keep looking around.
What's in there? Anything we can use? Give me one of those. Probably tastes like pine tar by now, but I'd smoke a dead coon's tail if you had one.
I don't like smoke.
We're in the middle of a shit sandwich stacked this high, and you're acting like a goddamn government regulator?
It's gross.
Give me those. Got a light? Tastes about as bad as it smells.
Now what?
We wait. I feel like 10 pounds of shit in a 5-pound sack. Jesus. Stuck in this can the whole damn day. You want to hear something funny? I've been thinking. And I don't want to die. I never
thought I'd be the kind of idiot to say something like that. But there it is. I'm scared, Clementine. Jesus, I'm scared.
What does it feel like?
It feels like a rope was wrapped around my neck. Getting tighter every second. It feels like I can't breathe.
Would you promise me you'll watch out for Nick? I love that stupid kid. No matter what you think, he is a good boy.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you. Been almost a day. They ain't gonna find us.
Where are you going?
I'm not getting out of this. You're gonna have to make a break for it. I'll buy you some time.
Thank you, Pete.
You go find my nephew now, right? Wait for my signal. And run straight to the woods. Just keep moving, all right? Let's get this over with.
Not with you?
Where's Alvin?
What happened? It's been hours. Where are they?
We got attacked.
By who?
Walkers.
Jesus.
We all got split up. I was with Pete, but...
My God.
Where were you? Where were you exactly?
Down by the stream.
We gotta go.
Just hold on a minute.
My husband is still out there. Get the guns! And Alvin went out looking for you. I told him not to go. Damn it, Luke.
Clementine, can you please watch Sarah? She's upstairs. Just distract her and don't tell her anything.
I'll take care of her. You can trust me.
Thank you. You'll be safe inside. Just don't open the doors for anything. We'll be back soon. And thank you.
Say cheese! I found this under the house. There was all kinds of old stuff. It's so cool. Take one of me. Come on, take one of me.
Sure.
Get me in a good pose, okay? Okay, I'm ready. What's wrong? Where's my dad? Clem? they're scaring me. They're just fishing. I know that's not true. Sorry, I just need to... Hey, Luke's back. That's not Luke. Clem, I think I know him. He can't see me. You have to make him go away. Who is he? I don't remember.
No.
Clem, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Just fine, thank you. My family and I are set up a ways downriver. I'm kind of surprised we haven't run into each other yet. What's your name?
Clementine.
Clementine? Well, you look just like a Clementine. You mind if I come in, Clementine? I've been out all morning and this heat has got me cooked.
Would you please leave?
This is a nice place. Is there anyone else around? You don't usually see cabins this big out here.
I'm alone.
Really?
Yeah. I take care of myself.
Well, I'm impressed. Well, I'll cut to the chase. I'm out looking for my people. They've been gone a long while, and I'm worried they might have gotten lost. Maybe you've seen them. A couple of farm boys and an old man. Spanish guy and his daughter. Quiet girl. A bit taller than you. Big black guy. This big.
That's a lot of people to lose.
Tell me about it. This whole damn thing's a pain in the ass. A lot of plates for one person. Looks like a tornado ran through here.
I don't ever do the dishes.
Hey, well, believe me, I don't either. Just passing through, or you've been here a while? Hey, listen, kid, I hope you're not one of those nuts headed up north, looking for Shangri-La.
Just passing through, going north.
Whole lot of people headed that way lately. Me, I don't get it. There's just as much nothing up there as there is down here.
Have you been north?
Well, not since... before. But I've heard things. Where does this go? It's a real nice place. Kind of cozy. I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor. Real smug son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to him?
Let's just say we had our differences. Sooner or later, people close to you will find a reason to cross you. Happens every time. Well, well. White's in trouble. Three moves away from checkmate. What was that? I thought you said nobody's here.
It's probably just the wind. Told you, nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
Sure.
Who's this?
Must be someone who lived here.
Must be. You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you? I think I've troubled you long enough. I can let myself out.
Wait, who are you?
You have a real good day now.
Where is he?
He's gone.
What if he comes back?
We need to find the others.
We can't go outside.
Clementine.
Sarah. They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
A man was here.
What?
What did she say?
Someone came to the cabin.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you just opened the door for him?
Calm down, Rebecca.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
I didn't open the door. He just came in. She's telling the truth.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Why do you care so much?
Excuse me?
Look, Clem, just tell us what he looked like. What was he wearing? Did he sound different?
His voice was gravelly.
Like how?
I don't know. Kind of deep and scratchy. He talked about you, Dad.
You're not gonna hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not gonna do anything crazy or not nice, right?
You know these are bad people, sweetie. They will do or say anything to hurt us.
Now, what do you think? Did it seem like he'd be coming back?
He saw a picture of me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures? Carlos.
What?
You need to calm down. You're scaring your daughter.
It was Sarah's idea.
I don't care whose idea it was.
He was scouting. We got lucky. He wasn't expecting to find us. Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
Well, he was too smart to stick around, but he'll be back with the rest. We don't have much time.
He's right. Everyone pack up. We're moving out.
Alvin, wait!
We have to leave now, sweetie, before he comes back with more bad guys. But it's gonna be okay. Let's just go get your things.
Where are we going?
Anywhere but here. Into the mountains, maybe. Clem, I don't know what he told you, but William Carver is a dangerous man. He's the leader of a camp not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape. Look, I'm sorry to involve you, but now that he's seen you, you'll be safer with us. We have to leave.
We have to find Pete.
We'll get him on. Clementine, you know where he was, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Everybody grab your stuff. Let's hit the road. You said it was just up here?
Yeah, just a little ways.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit back there. I'm just a little on edge. It's just a tough time right now with the pregnancy and all.
Why is Carver after you?
After me? Oh, you mean us? It's a long story. He has a hard time letting go. I know you did your best back there. You know, none of us would make it on our own. Sometimes it's hard knowing just how dependent I am on everyone. I'm not used to that. I'm not comfortable with that. I'm supposed to be a mom soon. Guess I need to work on my patience. Alvin and I still don't know what to call her. Or him, if that man gets his wish. God help me. Any ideas? Clem?
He's not in here.
This was the last place I saw him.
Maybe he's around here somewhere.
Keep your eyes open and stay in sight.
What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
He didn't have a gun. Who did this?
Son of a bitch.
We need to go.
He's gone. Nick, he's gone. You gotta get moving. Come on, man.
Tell me how it happened.
He was scared, Clem.
Scared? My uncle?
He got bit. Back in the stream.
Fuck you. No way.
Nick, come on, man.
Fuck off.
Keep an eye on him for me, would you? You...
Sure you still want to come with us?
Look, I know we got off to a rough start, and I can't make any promises it won't get rougher.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
And we are glad to have you.
Not everyone is.
Well, they'll get there.
I figure we got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains. Now, if they're tracking us, we should be able to lose them up there.
5 days?
It's gonna be okay, Ben.
We have to keep moving now. It's our only choice.
See anything?
She better see something. We've been walking for a damn week.
There's a lift or something.
Chairlift? Must be that ski resort.
I've never been skiing.
Beck and I went once.
It wasn't pretty.
Here, eat this back.
But we're almost out of food. We've got to save it.
There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's the bridge.
And does it look passable?
I think so.
Good.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea, but it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here. She's...
She's what?
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl.
Maybe I should stay here.
Nah. Come on, you can handle a little recon. It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
I can go too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. They're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world? What does everyone want?
Safety?
Close. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it. We've all made mistakes. Done things that we regret.
I don't want to upset her.
Me neither. Can't shoot him. Too much noise.
Let's take him.
I like your style. I'll take the big one. You get Shorty. Wish we could use guns.
Got it. I'll take the small one.
Good. Let's do it. Come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Nice work, kid.
Ow.
Can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look. We'll figure something out. Behind you! Thanks, Clem. Let's keep going. You see him?
Yeah.
Just play it cool. You do the talking.
What? Why me?
'Cause I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
We're a little lost.
Lost, huh? Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here. You run into a lot of assholes.
You're the one holding a gun.
Touché. You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing? No. He's with us.
Nick! No!
Put it down!
Don't shoot!
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
He was going to help us.
How do you know? Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot. How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
the fuck was that back there?
I don't know. Looked like he had a gun on him.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Is that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
I don't know. It happened so fast.
But you were right there.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was McCarver?
I don't know. I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too.
That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
You could use a little downsizing.
He may have been lying about the food.
It's worth checking out.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
Hey, Clem, you check out that station yet?
Not yet.
I had to kill my mom. Sounds weird when I say it out loud, huh? Luke always used to push me. I never wanted to go into business with him. I remember when he sold me on his big plan. Some fucking plan. Case of beer in, he just said, Nick, we're burning daylight. And that was that. After 6 months, we were flat broke. I didn't care. We were having fun. I wish I was like him. I wish I could just keep moving all the time. I'm just not built like that. I'm sure they're talking about me right now.
Luke, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up.
He seemed nice.
Damn. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore. God, I'm hungry. What time is it anyway? Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin. It was Pete's. He gave it to me. It's all I had left of it. You know what? I'm gonna go talk to them.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left. I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it. Feels pretty good. I guess he slept here. It's dead. Thank you.
Man, not thought we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever know anyone to do a thing like that?
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she shot another guy.
Damn. What'd you do?
We left her behind.
Damn. That's funny. She looks just like you. Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group. But I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
Walkers.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home. Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look?
It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
Well, what am I looking for?
Anyone following us.
How will we know it's them?
We'll know. Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. Oh, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay? You're fine. All right, just slow down. For a second, okay?
You just told me not to look.
Good point.
Made it.
You see anything?
I can see the bridge. Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. But wait, there's another. Luke. Luke.
Listen, everyone, just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
me. Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down, man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Please, just do what he says.
Henny.
Wait, you know this guy?
Clementine?
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you? We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in. Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm
us.
Good.
You were the one waving a gun around, man.
We're cool, okay? Hey, we're cool. We're cool.
They're cool. Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing. All follow me. I'll show you where you can sleep.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod.
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
I don't really want to talk about him.
Oh, hell. I'm sorry, darling. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well, Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you. I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Krista told me you were dead.
I am. This is all a dream.
Sorry, bad joke.
For some reason, I tried to save that fucking shitbird, Ben. Then it turned into a damn cluster. Couldn't help the kid, but I got out. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right? Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with dinner?
Hey, Clementine. Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew. Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
It hasn't been easy.
I can imagine. It's hard enough as an adult. Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Looks great.
It looks like mush.
No, it doesn't.
As an artist, there's nothing I like less than a friendly critic. Huh. Striking resemblance. Anyway, I'll take it from here.
Crazy. Cousin Jarrett's concert, October 13th, 1998. Since.
What's this song you're humming?
Good King Wences. Clem, we could use some help. Here, Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now.
So, how'd you meet Kenny?
I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it.
Holed up?
You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
What a funny little guy.
crazy. Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? Who do you think they are? Ninjas?
Clem, Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
Clementine, you talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you?
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out. I'm gonna go find Luke.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
That's nice, I guess.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of year. You know, now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
What does Matthew look like?
Oh, he's a handsome man. Little shorter than Walter. He should be back soon.
Clem, I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious.
I haven't noticed.
Oh, well, let me know if you do.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly. Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Are you okay?
Just got a little dizzy. I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now?
It's not gonna be easy.
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new. She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh?
No, thanks.
That's okay. It's weird, right? It's not his.
Why are you telling me this?
I trust you. For some reason. And I can tell you've kept a few secrets. If Alvin finds out, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
You okay, man?
Yeah, I'm just... I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
Right here, Clem.
So what's the deal with your friend here?
Yes, we were just talking about this Kenny. What do you make of him, Clem?
They seem very accommodating for a bunch of people in a big house.
I trust him.
With your life?
I think so.
Walter was telling me his family died.
That's horrible.
A thing like that can hit a guy pretty hard.
He lost his whole family?
Wife and kid.
He did the best he could.
I'm sure he did.
It was really hard on everyone.
I bet.
Hey there.
Hey.
Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you. So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
So, what was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north. You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
Wellington? The hell is that?
A place.
Yeah, it's in the north.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice. I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
Kenny, stop.
But...
Luke is my friend.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this. Now look, we've all had a long day. Please eat.
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Duck was his son.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment? I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher. I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough. It may take a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty, and you grease the wheels.
We're gonna leave in the morning.
No, you gotta stay.
We have to keep moving.
Clementine, in this world, you don't have to do anything. They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not. People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads. All war is a symptom of man's failures in thinking ahead. Steinbeck. Have you read him? Well, we have plenty of time to catch up on. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
never that easy.
What's the matter, Clementine? Is there something you want to tell me?
You can talk to me, Clem. There's almost nothing you can tell me that would surprise me. I can promise you that.
It's nothing. Forget it.
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, politics.
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit anymore. I was just gonna check the windows around back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Sure. Miss?
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you. How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I would have thought older than that.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be going now.
You stay safe.
You too.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed. Walt and I gotta talk for a second. Don't freak out. Listen, okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend.
I know he was, for sure.
Damn it. Damn it, Nick! I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
I won't say anything.
Okay, good. Now, do you still have that knife? Because if it was Matthews and Walter sees it, he's gonna put two and two together.
It's with the other weapons.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, it's nothing, man. I just wanted to check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
Nothing.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious. You guys can talk to me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
Do not fucking blow it.
Blow it? It's over. I have to tell him, Luke.
What? No, you... Hey, Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
I gotta. I can't live with that on me.
Okay, I hear you, but... fuck, man. Do you know what he's gonna do?
Either way is risky.
Exactly.
Jesus. I can't handle this.
Look, Clem, just go do that thing, all right?
It's gone.
I always liked this knife.
Gave it to Matthew when all this started. I know he's dead.
Who did it?
Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man. I could see it. See it on his face. Wasn't sure then. But now?
It was us. It was our fault.
Jesus. I don't feel good.
Nick shot him.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
He was always going out alone. I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best.
What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
What happened on the bridge.
Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Do you know what you've done to me? Do you have any idea?
I didn't mean to. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Walter.
What's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control. That sound's gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
That thing's a damn dinner bell.
Know how to do this? Great.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Something ain't right.
Yeah. We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge. They're behind us!
Howdy, folks. Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
It's nice to see you, too.
Oh! Dad! Sarah!
Inside.
Look at this place.
You believe this fucking place, Bonnie?
Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge.
Bill's gonna hate it.
Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them too?
Johnny, cover that window.
Deserves to be raised in a place of safety.
I know you're out there. Alvin, Luke, and the girl. This is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
Please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
He won't kill a doctor.
You'll do anything. Clem can sneak out. Find Lou.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him? Carver knows she's with us.
Just stop! Don't hurt my dad, please!
We're going down there.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you! Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clem, go get him.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He's gonna kill him. Rebecca, we have to give up.
Please, let these people go.
Just shut up.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control?
Clem.
Let's just get our people home, all right?
Just be quiet. Luke and Kenny are out there.
Kenny! Don't move! I can't see him!
Watch them. Choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
Hi, Alvin.
You motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George, Alvin? You see, I do. I remember a guy that was your friend, named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me. You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
I love you, Beck.
Please, don't do this!
I can keep this up all night. We can do this all night. Is that what you want? Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round him up.